Hi, this is about the preposition 随着, which is often translated as along with, in pace with, following. This 随着 phrase is used to indicate that a change in event A causes a respective change in event B. The event A is generally a trend, such as a development or rising prices. Let's take a look on some examples.
随着经济改革, 商业经营的方式灵活了。 随着经济改革, 商业经营的方式灵活了。With
the economic reform, business practice has become more flexible.
随着国有企业的改革, 中国的就业情况也改变了。随着国有企业的改革, 中国的就业情况也改变了。Along
with the reform of state enterprises, employment practice in China has changed.
随着进口额的增加, 我们需要扩大国内批发市场。随着进口额的增加, 我们需要扩大国内批发市场。With
the import volume increasing, we need to expand the domestic wholesale market.